knockdown.
And now Corley comes back with a left-hand lead, a right hook. They trade shots.
Good power for short, awkward punches. The difference seems to be simply the weight difference.
And one mark under the left eye of Corley, made from Corley, or I should say from Cotto. And Corley is also going through one of the most... And when we go to Miguel Cotto's corner where they speak Spanish...
As when you look back at Gomez and...
A couple times. Cotto. That one reflects a huge punch. Corley has hit Cotto. With a minute and a half still to Corley, swarming and looking for... Great left hook. Hard left hook drives Corley into the ropes again. Enrique.
The winner.